Well, what better team for the Bird of Paradise than the 4 squad? The Bird of Paradise only buffs 3 units at a time, so it's pretty much a perfect match with the Manta Ray. The more concentrated scaling makes for much faster 50-50s. And of course, the macaque that lets us get a nice chunky 5th unit anyway. Enjoy! Bill has potential though, that's for sure. It was pretty nice. Squall Seal Surfax. Yeah, we literally just did that. Okay, let's see. We can't really prepare for that build though. We just gotta get lucky. Well, I guess we can add your copies, I guess. It's still free. Okay, we'll go for an elephant in the back. Let's see. Poppy. I wanna play Poppy. Nah, I don't want to. Well, it's not great. Okay, decent stats for round 3, but that's about it. Oof, giraffe from a level up. Nice. Okay. Oh man, I guess we'll go. Oh no, there it is already. We don't really care about. We don't really have much to do with our gold anyway. Jelly? Nope. I guess we'll just take an elephant. It's got crazy good stats already. Put around 4 of course. Perfect. A lot of birds, a lot of puppies, and lollipop. Manta Ray. We could give it a shot. And yeah, let's do it. Okay. Oh, what a snipe. There you go. Well, I'd love this giraffe, but there you go. That's our first one. Could give it some HP, but let's be honest. Okay, more copies, please. Well, honestly, how much do we care about this gold? Not too much. How much do we care about keeping one more HP? Well, definitely more than we care about 2 gold, I guess, so. Sure, screw the Manta Ray. Some level ups next round would be nice as well. Perfect. Oh man. Okay, let's take it. Let's take her. Let's take it. It's getting good stats. Nothing. Dragonfly, level 3, level 2, level 1. Oh my god, that's perfect, but no, thank you. I do not want the brainless win. Nothing out of these rolls. Not even one turtle. Let's you got one manta ray, I guess, but look at this. The mantas are too strong. Oh man, no, the cheese. Okay. Cheese wasn't enough. Doesn't look like this is gonna be a copies game. It already had to be like level 2, it already needed some stats from a giraffe, maybe. Let's just see if we're gonna. We're not doing anything to keep. We've had the same stats for 4 rounds. God damn it. Okay, okay, let's do it. God. Here come the monsters. Penguin, dragonfly. Okay. This can be our team, I guess. Definitely need the level 2 right here ASAP. Good food. Buy and sell. Chinchilla buy and sell as well for the Bird of Paradise. Yep. If you only have 4 slots, might as well try to benefit as much as possible from them. Yeah, we're definitely not strong, but this is why we kept those early teals like that with good stats. We can pivot off right now. Sure. Hamster. Yep, yeah, but not anymore. We're going to, ooh, double bird of paradise, but we can't. This team needs the, no, this team has to stay like this. Yep, this is what we need. Buy and sell the sky. More manta rays would be pretty good. How much gold can we actually get from buying and selling? We've got 14 gold. That's perfect for two triggers. Okay, so we bought and sold 3 units. A cow, a mouse, and a chinchilla, and that gave us 4 extra gold. Well, yeah, it's a chinchilla basically counts as 2 buy and sells. So we need to buy and sell 7 times. With 14 gold, that's 3 for the first one, and then technically only 2 gold for the rest of them. If one of them is chinchilla, I think it's barely enough. But I think we're gonna spend a little bit of gold on these as well. That silver fox would be pretty nice addition, but I think we're gonna go for the gonna keep this macaque. I like these, and honestly, it's kind of worth it, isn't it? But nah, I don't think it is. We can just like buy pizzas and stuff. I don't think it's worth to just buy and sell. Well, we'll see. Okay, yep, definitely meant to lose for now. Carrots, nice, but the return on investment for now would be pretty low. Okay, I guess we could take them. Okay, what would be the best thing for us right now? Level 2 turtle, level 2 macaque. Let's take you. Let's give up on the manta ray. 2 extra gold from this manta ray is now worth investing 9 more gold into it. Okay, let's keep this. We'll see if we get natural level ups. Cow, sure, we'll keep that. Nah, let's just get this. Cow. I think we buffed this guy. It's mostly a big unit versus big unit matchup situation. Yep, most time we just go up against big jellies. Whoever has the bigger unit tends to win. 26, 29, 23, 26, but at least ours gets to fight with melon. There's the second melon. And nice. Well, not that great, but we still found a win. Okay, sure. Oh no! Well, that hurts. Sorry, turtle. That would have been your buff. And pretzel, I guess. +4, +4. That's pretty good. Okay, now we can focus on the macaque, I suppose. This guy's still the. Well. Okay, that is perfect. That is what happens when you've got a big turtle. It kills the enemy turtle and then it gets to pop the enemy melon as well. Pretty perfect. Well, this is nice, but third melon. Well, I guess third melon is actually on the macaque. Let's go like one. Finally, we'll take the steak. Okay, not bad. Okay, yep, art scaling is actually pretty decent. Works pretty well. Only 3 buffs from the Bird of Paradise, only 3 units for it to buff as well. It's pretty good. Yeah, we'll take this. We'll take this as well, screw it. Cheese. I guess it's better than this, but what's on macaque? Oh yeah, we could get something on it, but nothing that could. Ooh, okay, still alive. Yeah, we don't really have anything that we would like to get on this guy. Okay. Let's see, maybe we can get a level 3 bird of paradise. Definitely gimme. Don't really need this guy, and there you go. Okay, let's see what happens if we buy and sell our whole gold next round. Okay, interesting team. 9 off though. Stay on macaque. And in front? No. There's no need for that. I'd love to get the level 3 bird. Come on. Like, and honestly, it was gonna be my only roll. Okay. Oh man, I hate when that happens. Sure. You take him. Nope, that is not enough. Well, I would be a fool to not take a scorpion. Who cares about 4 gold in her last fight? Let's see. That hurts, but it worked anyway. All I had to do was... Yep. Ooh, I'm still lose. Okay. Interesting. Yep, let's try to get this guy. This is basically what we could still do to get some more stats onto our team. Was the baboon and 4 gold? Yeah, that's true, but I think a scorpion with peanuts is better than a 24-24, and 4 gold is definitely not gonna help too much right now. Okay, let's farm the scorpion, pop the melon from the 50-50 so the stars can kill it in one shot. So it still did good work. But should we look to... I think we still keep it in front. We can keep it second, third, fourth. Fortunately, this third melon kind of sucks, but for round 17 or 24, 24 with melon, it's not that crazy anyway. Drop the bob. Yeah, we could have done that, actually. We could have done that. There you go. And round 17, level 2 snail. There you go, we'll take it. That's, I guess that's how you play the 4th squad of this weekly pack. Not bad, not bad. It's a nice build, feels good.